We have eight dead bodies in a violent crash which started last night at around 2 a.m. is in the sub-county of Ntotoro. One family of a man was attacked by Bakonjo. That was the beginning of it. Then the rest of the day since this morning at 2 a.m. we have been running up and down trying to prevent more violence from spreading from one community to another. But unfortunately, so far we have lost 8 people, but the situation is under control.